About an hour drive from Melbourne, Hanging Rock, a geological formation born of an ancient volcano, rises above sea level at 712 meters. The gate, which you could access at the south end of the perimeter fence, opens at 10 a.m. in the morning. There is a cafe at the foot of the climb, which you can visit if you haven't brought along with you food and water. You can either climb or just walk around the rocky hill. It's your choice. Climbing up Hanging Rock might get you the sight of birds or koalas like this one sitting on a branch.